student address, see you in the morning. I don't gotta guess, you're always there for me. So I never see to doubt, I think you like seeing me freak out. Good night stress, see you in the morning. So I wake up, I get out of bed, stay up, stay out of my head, cause it's dangerous. And I don't wanna lose my mind, no. Good morning, Lombard. Morning announcements are coming at ya! Good morning once again, Lombard Nation. This is Mr. Fox, and I'm filling in today for Mrs. Hutton, who's, well, just a little under the weather. Hopefully she'll be back with you on Monday. The announcement's going to be quite short today because your teachers have a lot of teaching to do, and you have a lot of learning to do. So let's get to those Lombard birthdays and celebrate them as only the Zephyrs know how.
Happy birthday, happy, happy birthday. We celebrate your life today. We're glad that you were born today. What we don't need today, you know what we need, eh? Happy birthday, happy, happy birthday. We celebrate your life today. We're glad that you were born today. What we don't need today, you know what we need, eh? Happy birthday, happy, happy birthday. We celebrate your life today. We're glad that you were born today. What we don't need today, you know what we need, eh? Happy birthday, happy, happy birthday.
We are hoping that each one of you has a fantastic birthday. Now let's take a look at what's on our lunch menu for today. I'm guessing it's going to be delicious.
I think it's time to get some
lunch. Lunch, it's time for lunch. Lunch, it's time to munch, crunch, eat a bunch. It's time for lunch, not brunch.
I'm starving.
Lunch.
On your hot lunch menu for today, pepperoni pizza. If you don't like that, you can always grab a chef's salad. Honey carrot coins. An orange, and it's going to be fresh. Dragon punch veggie juice, sugar cookie, and of course, your choice of white or chocolate moo moo juice. Let's take a look at some shout outs we had at Lombard this week.
All that shout out loud, stomp your feet to the ground. All that shout out loud, sing a fight to the cloud.
Congratulations to all of our students who are recognized by the faculty for demonstrating respect. If you are not on that list, you got another chance next week. That's all the announcements we have for today. Hopefully Mrs. Hutton will be back on Monday. And until then, go be great. Oh, by the way, what does a fox say?
What does a fox say?
Fox say.